Welcome back to Pounding Rocks Truck Shop. I'm Dr. Rocks. The fuel pressure regulator fiasco continues. That's what I think the problem is. Because I pulled the injectors, I primed them, and I didn't see a single drip come out of them at all. But I still lost fuel pressure overnight, so it's not the injectors. Capability problem as to why this thing shut down at the end of the driveway and restart after blowing a ton of black smoke. So I suspect this to be the problem. So to test it, I am going to hook this return line back up, because we already got the feed line hooked up. I got the pressure gauge hooked up. Once I get this return line hooked up, I'll put a battery in the truck. We'll power up the pump and see what happens. And then I'll probably end up leaving it overnight so we can watch and see what happens or how quickly it decides to lose pressure. Place this clamp. Bear with me here.
What the dog doing?
You having a what the dog do moment? What the dog do? I'm still gonna watch the injectors for leakage, even though I know that they're not the problem. At least as of last night, they weren't the problem. So that's what the blue towels are for. We're gonna watch for any kind of drips. But this should shoot up to about 40 PSI, and it should hold it. And let me go grab the battery. Look at the truck, and I relocated the battery back here. You guys all know that. Obviously, there will be a wooden bed here eventually.
Nice.
But I don't want to spend any money on that until I get the truck actually running properly. So, right at this gauge here, this should shoot up to 40 PSI right when I turn the key, or at least close to it. All right, let's see where we're at. Ooh, that's a good strong. That's a lot better than the last regulator did. Yeah, so we can pull this out. It doesn't need to sit there. But you can see, yeah. That's all leaking from that O-ring, so good. Yep, you can see bubbles coming out there. I can see some bubbles. Cycles, and then it stops after about 10 seconds. And then it should just hold the pressure and everything. That's tight, so I think we got an O-ring leaking. Cylinder number 6 is showing a leak. So, probably reseal all these injectors because there's no point in doing just one. But this is definitely leaking. You can see that very well. And it's leaking from the regulator, and that's because there's an O-ring that's got to be replaced on. So guess what? Check it out, folks. Diagnostics. Good old American dream. Diagnostics seem to work. All right, so that's what the problem was. Well, that's what part of the problem was. We still don't know what lurks behind after I get that, but it would make sense. I guess I'd be out of curiosity. I'm gonna, yeah, so look at that. Yeah, we're down to 26 pounds already. We're already losing. Wow, okay. Of course this, all right, so in final conclusion here, we have what appears to be a leaking O-ring from the fuel regulator that I put on the truck just now. But in case anyone's wondering, a very surefire way to identify a bad fuel pressure regulator, this is it right here. See all that fuel coming out of this thing? That means that the diaphragm inside the body of this regulator has deteriorated and is now allowing fuel to get pulled in through the fuel rail and sent into the vacuum lines. This is a telltale sign that your fuel pressure regulator is a piece of. We have a third one on the truck now, and it is leaking from the O-ring. So I'm gonna have to either put an O-ring on it or try fuel pressure regulator number 4 on this fuel rail. Number 6 is leaking.
and the fuel pressure regulator is leaking. That's probably what was the death knell for my test drive 2 weeks ago, before it got to the end of the driveway and took a dump on me. So I guess that's my project for this next time, is to get the seal kits for the injectors, get a fuel pressure regulator that works, put it all back together, replace all 6 spark plugs, reassemble it, and cross my fingers that we don't have this problem again. So that's all I got for you today. Thanks for tuning in, folks. Bonnie Rocks signing off.